The featured company is a paid client of Proactive Group Holdings, and this recording is disseminated by Proactive on its behalf.
So billions and billions of dollars are being used right now in the grid, just in Australia alone, just because of it, inefficient air conditioners. So we aim to help with that. And over time, as the more and more air conditioners are coated with our coating, the power demand for hot days will get less because they'll be more efficient, and therefore the grid demand will be less.
Hello, you're watching Proactive. I'm joined by Craig Nicol, the CEO of Graphene Manufacturing Group. Craig, very good to speak with you. Could you start off by telling us how significant the collaboration with Beijer Ref for your broader commercialization strategy is and what it means for your entry into the mainstream HVAC markets?
Thanks, Stephen. Thanks for having me back on. The announcement we made 2 weeks ago now with Beijer Ref was a very important milestone for our graphene coating for HVAC industry. Beijer Ref is basically one of the largest distributors of air conditioning and refrigeration products globally. And we've been working with them for some time, and it's good to get to this point where basically from mid-November, their customers will have the option of having a graphene coating on their condenser coils, evaporator coils, which we hope, you know, will be taken up by their customers. And then through a distribution system, we'll be able to coat that within, a pretty short period, short time frame. So it is a big time milestone for the company, for actually graphene coating and also for the air conditioning industry, because I really don't think this type of service is really available otherwise. So, you know, big all-round steps.
Can you give investors a sense of the potential commercial impact in terms of expected sales volumes or revenue contribution? Because this is the rollout across Beijer Ref's 73 locations in Australia.
Yeah, I think we're quietly optimistic about it providing, you know, some relatively good revenue. Beijer Ref will obviously be helping their revenue with this as well. So we'll be looking to see how it goes, but we are definitely optimistic about it. The opportunity for people to get a 5-year warranty on their coating, a graphene coating, which basically has been proven to increase the heat transfer rate, so make their refrigeration coils even more efficient. So they get longer life and they get a more efficient coil out of it. I think everyone's going to win. So let's see, we'll see some early numbers, but it'd be great to see this launch. And then obviously this is one country, this is one company that we're doing with this, and then we can obviously launch it in other countries and obviously launch it with other companies. So great step forward. Beijer Ref is a major business in this industry, a world leader, one of the world leaders, largest by far in the space. So it's really great to be in this space with them.
Greg, you're training certified contractors through the GMG Spray Academy. How critical is that program to ensuring product consistency and maintaining GMG's reputation as this scales up?
Yeah, it's a great question, because the big important thing is that we actually have certified basically applicators. And when you have a certified applicator, we can then provide that 5-year warranty. That's what that comes with. So in that 5-year warranty is, I think, something that will come with some customer benefit. So I think, the Spray Academy, which we've already launched in Australia, we've already done one physical in person. We're having another in-person one coming shortly. And then we're having an online one, our first global online Spray Academy in the next, 2 weeks. And then we'll be rolling that out in various different proportions around the world as well, because we can have them e-online learning as well. But that certification on quality of the coating performance is really important to make sure that customers get the true benefits of our product.
Craig, beyond this partnership, how do you see graphene-based coatings fitting into the global energy efficiency and sustainability trend in HVAC? And what role does GMG aim to play in that transition?
Yeah, it's a fantastic question. So 25% of Australia's electricity needs, just in Australia alone, is on air conditioning. And also another number, which is really amazing, is that about one quarter of the grid is used for just 1% of the time on those really hot days. where relatively inefficient air conditioners are causing enormous spikes in power demand. So billions and billions of dollars are being used right now in the grid, just in Australia alone, just because of inefficient air conditioners. So we aim to help with that. And over time, as the more and more air conditioners are coated with our coating, the power demand for hot days will get less because they'll be more efficient, and therefore the grid demand will be less. So energy efficiency is definitely the unsexy way of de-risking renewables and de-risking our energy security risks going forward. But it is a very important element of it, and we provide a really important product and technology in this space. So what we've got to do is got to get as many people as possible to know more about our product, to test it, to trial it, to use it, and then see the benefits. And then you'll start to see more and more grid, problems reduce, because it will reduce problems in the grid. We know that.
Great. Congratulations again on that collaboration with Beijer Ref. Thank you for taking the time to speak with us today.
Great. Thanks, Stephen.
Craig Nicol, the CEO of Graphene Manufacturing Group.
The featured company is a paid client of Proactive Group Holdings, and this recording is disseminated by Proactive on its behalf. It is for informational purposes only and does not constitute investment advice, an offer, or a solicitation to buy or sell any securities. Viewers should conduct their own research and consult a qualified financial advisor before making investment decisions. The views expressed are those of the speaker and do not necessarily reflect those of Proactive Group Holdings, trading as Proactive Investors, or its affiliates. No responsibility is accepted for any loss arising from reliance on the information presented.